Thank you, Steve, and hello, Tea and Tears. It's Ronik Sethi here. You may know me from the Mac Pro Video Forums. And in this month's TNT 2 Cameo, I'm going to show you how to create a randomizer in Logic's environment. And by a randomizer, I mean Logic will randomly adjust the value of any parameter of our choice on a plugin while Logic's transport is running. To show you what I mean, I've dragged in an Apple loop here, Jazz Piano Bar 53. I've placed channel EQ and a microphaser on the insert of this channel strip. We'll listen to it with the values static at the moment. Okay, now I've prepared a randomizer that will randomly adjust the parameter value of the LFO rate on the microphaser and the frequency on the channel EQ. That will sound something like this. I'm now manually dragging it and adjusting it. With the analyzer on, you can see which frequency bands are being adjusted. So it'd be great if Logic could randomly adjust these values and say this value too. And if I turn on the randomizer, you can see and hear what it sounds like. Okay, so why would you want to randomize a parameter in Logic? Well, it can be a very interesting live or glitch tool. It's also a much quicker way than drawing in automation randomly. And you can use it to generate new musical ideas and find some different soundscapes. In the next video, I'm going to show you how it works. And in the following videos, we'll look at creating a randomizing environment and ways of controlling it.